Every day we have to deal with tons of pressure. To release depressed emotion, some may choose to make a move.
其實一笑嘅時候咧，其實自己都覺得係輕鬆嘅。
Or just calm down, think of nothing.
因為我嚟之前咧，我真係好眼瞓，唔知點解坐完之後咧，而家好精神。
Every other week, there is something different happening in this park in Lai Chi Kok. Laughing without reason, this is the main characteristics of laughter yoga.
The world seems to me very blurry. I'm blurry with a layer of sugar. But the problem is, my heart is happy. My name is Wang Yao Qiang, because when I was born, I was ranked fifth, so I'm called Wang Long. Everyone calls me Qiang, but in reality, I'm not that strong.
Akun is an experimentally ill person. He grew up in a squatter area in Hong Kong. He was often abused by his neighbors.
Because maybe their inner circle relationship is more likely to use violence. So when I was little, sometimes when I went out the door, not too long, I bumped into their two brothers, who were about the same age, and I would beat them with a kick.
When Akun told his family, they would tell him to just endure it, so as to avoid revenge. He suffered more with the passing of family members.
咁咧就其實嗰陣時自己係其實唔好識疏導情緒。
He eventually broke down after two failed relationships, and was admitted to a psychiatric institution. He was put on medication that he still takes today.
食好重嘅藥啊，同埋咧就係個人咧就係記性又差，好似記性差到緊要，理解力亦都差到緊要。咁其實個人咧混混沌沌咧，其實係唔知周圍發生咩事。咁其實咧嗰陣時我自己有三次咧想衝出馬路咧，就俾車撞死嚟自殺咧，嚟去了斷個生命。
But he thinks that laughter yoga and volunteering have changed him.
有時都想有挫折、有唔開心嘅時候，有時會係覺得係唔知點嘅時候咧，其實都會係睇下啲。但係而家 laughing yoga 咧，其實可以同一人接觸、識到朋友咧嘅間接嚟講，可以同佢身上面學到點樣去開放啲啊。同埋有時咧有啲咩問題，都同佢商量下或者傾下偈啊。
Occupational therapist says laughter yoga is actually a type of cardiovascular exercise.
咁咧笑對身體咧有好多唔同嘅益處啦，包括心肺功能啦，包括刺激個腦部釋放一種荷爾蒙叫安多芬啦，令到人有輕鬆愉快嘅感覺，亦都係容易打破人與人之間嘅隔膜，令到咧人同人之間相處變得更加互動。
咁當我一話到自己係一個精神病康復者嘅時候咧，就其實有啲人咧就自然間會咧有啲拒絕啊，或者有啲係疏遠啊、嫌棄我啊咁都有。咁其實俾自己，因為自己以前嘅經驗唔係咁好啊，所以自己咧幾驚咧再面對呢咁嘅情景嘅。咁但係嚟到呢度咧，其實大家都唔需要講咁多嘢嘅，就係笑，大家互動。咁其實個感覺咧就係好舒服，好能夠被接納嗰個感覺咧，感受到下。
Department of Psychiatry of Hong Kong University interviewed around 1,500 citizens in 2018. They find that Hong Kong people get at least a stressful event a year. The pace of life in Hong Kong is fast. Slowing it down is not easy. The 6th International Space Out competition is being held in Hong Kong.The idea of doing nothing is strongly attractive to Hong Kong citizens and drew many citizens in. The organization picked 70 out of nearly 1,000 participants to join the competition. Some participants joined this event in the hope of releasing pressure from daily life.
其實我覺得個個中學生同我一樣都應該好多功課啦，咁嚟緊又有 DSE 啦。咁其實都幾大壓力嘅。
壓力啊，通常來自同人之間相處咯。
今
金錢上啦，因為生活嗰、那個我諗嗰啲物價啦、租啦，其實真係好吃力嘅，係。有時爆煲咧，之前咧係有啲跡象噶，需要就去我哋即係要做呢個發呆嘅呢個情況啦。我哋做一個呼吸嘅練習，將我哋注力翻翻喺最我哋叫做最原始嘅可以識做嘅，唔需要再去諗點樣做嘅一個行為上高，其實都可以幫助我哋舒緩翻平時咁大嘅壓力咯。
三、二、一。國際發呆比賽決賽，香港就正式結束。
真係可以全部嘢咩都唔使諗咁樣學，其實都當係放鬆咗自己一個半鐘咁樣。我就可能淨係望住一個地方，可能望住啲草咁樣，跟住就諗緊啊啲草點解咁嘅，即係好得意嘅，即係其實你諗嘅嘢係平時你唔會諗嘅嘢，咁同埋都係可以輕鬆一下咁樣咯。
其實都希望俾城市人啦，特別香港啦，因為大家行路都好快。咁如果有啲咁嘅機會，可以即係靜靜地坐喺度，即係放下空啦，即係唔好話有啲咩特別嘢做。咁呢一刻，我覺得好寶貴咯，係。
No matter left to yoga or space out, psychologists emphasize that those are just ways or techniques instead of therapies.
唔同人喺唔同嘅地方都會做到同樣嘅效果嘅時候咧，嗰、那個先至可以。證明是一個即係有實證的治療方法咯，啊咁所以我哋成日講話正統治療咧，就係會經過一個咁嚴謹嘅過程咯。
We all face stress and strain. Any activity that can help us relax is a great way to reduce pressure.